What if we could replace an entire bridge in a weekend? What if we could repair a road by dropping a block of pavement into place at night and keeping it open to traffic during the day? What if we could close a highway completely so it can be fixed in just a fraction of the time it normally takes while keeping traffic moving on alternate routes? We can. The Highways for Life program is working with its partners to show the highway community how to do it and helping agencies and industry get it done. Highways for Life is a federal highway administration initiative with a mission to improve the American driving experience. We all know the challenge. Many of our highways and bridges are old and worn out. They need fixing. Traffic congestion is getting worse, making it hard to fix roads without creating huge backups. And the limited amount of money available makes it tough to pay for all of the repairs needed. Highways for Life offers a solution. Rather than continue with old approaches, we need to change the way we build the highway system to reflect today's realities. Congress established the Highways for Life pilot program in 2005 to do just that. Highways for Life uses several approaches. For example, rather than just telling people that a new approach is available, the Highways for Life program pioneered a process based on marketing principles. The method uses dedicated teams, proven marketing approaches, and designated funding to deploy innovations much faster. For each innovation, technical and marketing experts identify needs, set implementation goals, develop a strategy, and work to accelerate adoption. It's a process that can work for any innovation, and Highways for Life has created a step-by-step guide to developing marketing plans that organizations can use to carry out their own innovation deployment. In the past, it could take decades for innovations to become mainstream. With this new approach, that time frame is dramatically reduced. To demonstrate the success of the approach, Highways for Life used it on 5 specific innovations. One is the Road Safety Audit, a tool to improve the safety of roadway design and operations. As a result of the work of the Road Safety Audit's marketing team, every state, as well as the District of Columbia and Puerto Rico, have held workshops on how to perform audits. 42 are piloting or performing road safety audits. 15 states have made audits a standard practice, and 3 states have full-time road safety audit coordinators. Another innovation is the use of prefabricated bridge elements and systems. These are manufactured off-site or next to the work zone and moved into place for quick installation. The result is less traffic disruption, improved safety, and more durable bridges. 37 states, Puerto Rico, and the District of Columbia have tried prefabricated components. At least 7 have adopted accelerated bridge construction as a standard practice. Prefabricated bridge elements and systems is now part of FHWA's Everyday Counts initiative to accelerate its adoption using the Highways for Life model. Precast concrete pavement systems are also cast off-site and installed in a short time span. That cuts traffic congestion on projects and produces more durable pavements. At least 12 states have used or plan to try this technology to revolutionize their highway renewal and repair. We're also promoting techniques to make work zones work better. The marketing team for that effort is providing tools and technical assistance to help states better anticipate work zone impacts and better manage them by applying strategies that improve safety and efficiency. Another technology, also a part of the Everyday Counts initiative, is the safety edge. This technique eliminates the sharp drop-off from the pavement edge and substitutes an angled edge. It's an economical asphalt and concrete paving technique designed to reduce roadway departure crashes and improve pavement durability. About 12 states have already adopted the safety edge as a standard. The process of moving an innovation from the research stage to a market-ready product, particularly the gap between late-stage prototypes and commercialization, can be difficult. The Highways for Life program is helping industry bridge that gap by implementing 2 different approaches. The first approach provides funding to industry to refine and demonstrate late-stage prototypes under real-world conditions. The second approach conducts safety performance evaluations of promising commercialized but underused technologies. As part of the program, more than 3 dozen states are testing the technologies. They're gaining valuable experience in using the innovations and will be able to champion their deployment. So far, Highways for Life has awarded grants to 8 companies that have developed technologies to improve safety, construction processes for pavements, and advance new elements in bridge construction. Performance evaluations are underway for 2 promising but underused technologies. The evaluation report will provide performance analysis to help highway agencies make informed purchasing decisions. The Demonstration Construction Projects Program gives states incentives for projects that use proven but rarely used innovations. So far, Highways for Life has awarded grants for 59 projects in 37 states. In all, the projects feature more than 24 innovations: prefabricated bridge components, the safety edge, precast concrete pavement systems, work zone safety techniques, full road closures, high performance materials, warm mix asphalt, innovative contracting methods, design build, construction manager general contractor, and more. Most projects include showcase events at which transportation professionals can observe innovations in action. Participants can see the benefits firsthand and take what they learned back to their own states, accelerating the spread of innovation to benefit highway users. To support innovation acceleration, Highways for Life also offers seminars, workshops, and web conferences. Other resources include DVDs, technology briefs, a website, a newsletter, and a video library. We've also developed a series of demonstration project reports documenting the innovations deployed, their role in meeting performance goals, and the economic value of using them. To aid organizations in preparing their staffs to bring new ideas to practice, the Highways for Life program has developed a training course, Leap, Not Creep, Accelerating Innovation Implementation. These learning tools help highway professionals get comfortable with using innovation and setting performance goals, and, most important, making them standard practice in their agencies. Accountability is a crucial part of the Highways for Life effort. From the beginning, we've involved stakeholders from throughout the highway community, seeking feedback on the best ways to implement innovation and improve how we build highways. And satisfaction surveys tell us whether demonstration projects meet the needs of the ultimate customers, road users. While working with stakeholders to encourage innovation use, we've learned some key lessons. First, proven, readily available innovations can be used on construction projects to save money, boost safety, minimize impact on drivers, and produce longer-lasting, better-performing roads and bridges. Second, innovation should be used on a project because it's the best solution to meet performance goals. Customer needs and performance goals should drive the use of any new technology. Third, only a fraction of the millions of dollars spent on highway research goes to innovation deployment. Resources, both funding and people, need to be dedicated to getting these technologies into everyday use. Another lesson learned is that the Highways for Life movement cannot be an isolated or one-time effort. Instead, it's the beginning of a culture shift in the highway community, one that changes the way highways are built. This is why we are excited about the Everyday Counts initiative to shorten project delivery and accelerate adoption of innovation. Through Highways for Life, we've begun to harness the power of innovation by deploying available technologies with immediate, tangible benefits. We've begun the process of greatly accelerating the use of innovation so the nation can benefit now instead of years from now. We've begun a movement toward using performance goals to build highways and seeking the best solutions to meet those goals. Highways for Life. It's how we're improving the American driving experience. For more information on the Highways for Life program, visit their website.